Welcome to NetZerotv. I'm Monica and we're here at University of Mixology. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a gold driver. So first you're going to fill your glass with ice. Then you're going to mix 1 ounce of any gold tequila. And fill with orange juice. Give it a quick stir. And you're done. The gold driver is for all you top shelf tequila drinkers. I'm Monica. Please remember to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week.